And breaking overnight, a man stabbed at a convenience store in Raleigh has died.
That attack happened at a store on New Bern Avenue right near Raleigh Boulevard just about 9 o'clock last night. The victim's name is Clifton McClam. No word on a suspect. Beginning